batsman getting ready to face his first ball.
Fight.
That's it, straight to the fielder. Pacer introduced from the other end. The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field.
Fight.
Batsman can't find the gap, straight to the fielder. There is a fielder at cover.
Fight.
He is unlucky there, and once again hits straight to the fielder. He has been ruthless against the fast bowlers in this series. Strokes it into the gap for a single. The fielding side would be very happy just to concede singles and doubles at this stage. That's it, straight to the fielder. The captain has been good with his field placement.
Fight!
Batsman can't find the gap, straight to the fielder. They would definitely have a score in their minds. In the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. Change in the bowling. Pacer being brought back. There is a fielder at deep extra cover. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. Can he do it again? Exquisite timing on that. A very well-deserved boundary there. He seems to have carried his form from the last match. Very quick single taken. That is huge appeal. Bowler thinks he's got the batsman, but the umpire thinks otherwise. That's into the gap. Should look for two. They're converting ones into twos and twos into threes here. That is excellent running.
Hey!
That was a quick single. Nice running between the wickets. That is excellent running between the wickets. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. Oh, what a shot that is. He picked the bones out of that and just nailed it down the ground for four. Spinner into the action from the other end. The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field. They're calling for two. That is excellent running between the wickets. Here is a fielder at the extra cover. Too well. That is a good catch in the end. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. They have run the first one quick. Excellent running between the wickets. The fielding side would be very happy just to concede singles and doubles at this stage. Oh, shot, but only a single. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. As well, goes for four. Oh, that's marvelous. Looks even better in the replay. They have run the first one quickly and should be looking for two. They're converting ones into twos and twos into threes here. That is excellent running. Here is a fielder at the extra cover. There you go. Didn't time that well, but definitely would be pleased with the result. There is no better sight than watching him bat at his best.
Good.
Not just it for a single. That is excellent running between the wickets. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. Strokes it into the gap for a single. The wicket has played out very well here with a little bit of help for the bowlers initially. That is a very quick single taken. See you later. Written all over it. Last ball of the innings coming up. White ball signaled by the umpire. That is excellent running between the wickets.
interesting first half. I really enjoyed
We are through with the innings break and we are back live at the stadium. The umpires leave the fielding, keeping wickets in hand, would-be pace bowler into the tank. The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field. Splendid shot and it flies to the boundary for four. Another field change. Here we go. Wonder where the next one is going to fly. Hit on the body. It's a nasty delivery. Fielder placed at point. One side, making the batsman go for shots like those on the other. Excellent captains. Oh, gotta be close, and given up. Oh, that's close. It's a huge appeal. That is a very good shout, and they're going to review it.
We're checking for a no ball. Can't see anything conclusive on Snicko. Fair delivery. No problem. Impact outside. Pitching outside. Wicket's hitting. I'm afraid you'd need to overturn your decision. We'll be on screen now.